Hey, what's up everybody? It's Yuh Dingus here, coming at you with a new video, and this is a series actually where I will be rebuilding my bank from basically no gold to hopefully a twisted bow eventually, but I'm starting with crystal armor and BowFa. So this is the bow of Fardahein. It's a reward from the crystal gauntlet, or the corrupted gauntlet rather. Gotta do the Song of the Elves quest to be able to access that, but in this video, I try out some solo Saradomin, which I had never done before. I did some Zora, and I did some PKing. So without further ado, you'll see all my loot. I killed about like 300 Saradomin God Wars solo. So yeah, we'll see how lucky I got. Enjoy. So before I enter the boss room, I like to pot up, so I'll drink a brew, a restore, a stamina pot, and a ranging potion. I'll wear my serpentine helm and blowpipe, and then you're going to want to attack all of the minions one time until you do at least one damage with your serp and blowpipe equipped, because then they'll get venom damage and it will stack while you're killing the boss. So by the time you're done with the boss, the minions are about half health, so it's a lot easier. You can see that in the room, I have the corner tiles marked as well as the midpoints of the straightaways. So that's basically where you're going to be attacking. And there's also a tile marked start. That's where I like to start my kills. Easier to tag all the minions there. But yeah, this boss is really easy as long as you have like 90 range. You'd probably be able to solo this. 90 range, 95 defense, 90 defense, something like that. I have rigor, so that really made it a lot easier, but still, this boss is relatively easy. So to begin, I had 181 Saradomin kill count, and I ended this video with 405 Saradomin kill count. So I did a total of 224 kills, so that's several hours. It took a long time. Let's see if this loot was worth it. So the first drop that we received from Sarah was, let's see, a Sarah's Light. Wow, the very best one. So with our first PK loot, we open the chest and we get roughly 450k. Very nice. So I'm going to talk over this next kill here because this is the funkiest kill hands down I have ever gotten in the wilderness. So I'm over here at the Rev Caves and I just typical rush TV and entangle somebody. They got a crossbow. They're going to try to use the agility shortcut, yada, yada, yada. But this dude, he actually makes an escape. So enjoy. Look at the little fella. He really thinks he can get away here. So he's running over to Ferox Enclave and I'm thinking, okay, yeah, he's going to go in the Enclave. I don't really know how the PK timer works, if you can even enter it if you're in combat or something like that. But look at this. He runs right past the freaking Ferox Enclave. I'm like, all right, where am I going? And dude just keeps on running, keeps prey flicking me. You know, I'm doing like no damage. It's probably not going to be worth it, but you know, I'm thirsty. I'm in the wilderness. I'm looking for a kill. I'm bloodthirsty. So this guy, he's just doing laps around Ferox. I'm like, okay, you're going to get in there or what, bud? And he eventually runs over to the graveyard. So I get him over in the graveyard and he's trying to catch a box on a zombie. And luckily, I smack the zombie and it drops down so he can't get the box and I can drop the kid. Thank goodness. So we open up the second chest and what do we get? 400k. So not really worth it, but a kill's a kill. And I'm on a rebuild, so it's good. I never ran from nothing but the police. I never ran from nothing but the police. Beach, hit the counter, make a dollar, flip it, split the dollars with my mama, children. I did my 224 Saradomin kills. I reset my loot tracker after 30 kills. As you guys can see up here in the top right, it says I've killed 194 and only earned 4 mil GP. So this boss is trash unless you're getting expensive rares. So let's check my collection log. Two Saradomin's lights. And what's that? Petzilliana? Did I get the Sarah pet? In the making of this video, that's one question I have all of you to predict. So, good luck and have fun with the next clip. Volume warning. Dude, we got technically four viewers, bro. That's large. No way, I got the pet! Holy fuck! Holy fuck! No fucking way, dude! Holy shit, bro! Holy fuck! No way! Holy shit! No fucking way! No fucking way. Dude. Oh my god. I have two of the God Wars. Fucking pets, bro. No fucking way, bro. Holy shit. So actually, the crazy thing about this whole video here is while I was killing Sarah, I was talking to my clanmates. And I was like, dude, I'm gonna get the pet and no rares because my collection log is dry for this boss. I understand that it's 1 in 512 for the crossbow or the hilt. But dude, I haven't even seen a Sarah sword or a God sword shard in 405 kills. That is dry. So I did get the pet though. I called it. And this is not my first God Wars dungeon pet, like I said in the video. Check this out. Look at this thing. Dude, I have pet krill. And guess what kill count I got this shit at? One. I got it at one kill count. Look. I can't even do kill count, Zammy. Look. Yeah, see? I can't do KC Zammy. That's because I've only killed it like six times. Check out my collection log. So, krill. Nine kills, bro. And I killed eight of them more, like with my friend on a Slayer task. I promise. I still have the screenshot to back it up. So, one kill count krill pet, 405 kill count Kriara pet. Or no, not Kriara, Petzilliana. Dude, if I can get the Bandos and the Armadillo, and then next, we're golden. So, thank you everyone for watching my video. The progress we made in this is honestly minimal, but I needed to post this since I freaked out getting this pet and it's like my first time going live on Twitch. If you guys want to follow me, I will post my Twitch link in my description here. But yeah, everybody, thank you very much for watching. I did make like 1.5 mil in extra platinum tokens, and I was doing that like with my last like five Sarah trips. I would sell the stuff for platinum tokens, so just until I would get a rare, but I never got a rare. I just got the pet. So we're done with this boss. We're gonna do Zora or something else because it's just shit money and I'm not getting any rares, so it's really not worth it. Yes, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and feel free to add me in game, Yuh Dingus, and join UncutDreams French chat right here. So I'll be in here all the time if you guys want to come talk to me. Thank you very much and stay tuned for the next BowFa rebuilding video. Thanks.